Violence is preventable. We need to start today.
It's problematic because, especially when you look at gunshot wound victims.
A 26-year-old male, single gunshot wound right below the right scapula.
Trauma is the number one killer for people from the ages of 1 to 44, so it is a young person's disease.
Also a disease of the community and disease of society.
What people don't realize from that gunshot wounds can do some things that are worse than kill you.
It really doesn't just happen on TV, it happens in real life.